Actually, Ricky has got to play against clawz, apparently. Well, unless they did play already, but guys, clawz versus evil has commenced. I'm gonna start on. I'm gonna start on evil. He's managed to get himself red spawn, and clawz spawned by the shotgun. And he hasn't actually gone straight over to Mega, so Evil knows that something's up.
Clawz? Like, Clawz's best chance right now in the start of the game is to protect that LG as much as possible.
Yeah, definitely.
But he just lost a lot of armor. Clawz doesn't have any armor left. And Evil knows one good rocket could win in this fight. Only very bad rocket so far. And there it is, finally a good one, and this is going to be an easy frag. You have taken the
lead. Clawz sticking around for way too long. He could have just gone, got himself a yellow. Maybe even some shards, something like that. And they instead decided to hang around and just wait for Evil to start hitting the rockets. It was going to happen sooner or later. 200-200 for the beast. And LG looked really off over there, but clawz is gonna help him along and kill himself.
Well, he does get a frag. Maybe it's the only frag he get. He's on himself.
Yeah, this is gonna be hard, guys. We can't deceive you. We can't make you believe this is gonna be the closest game of the century, but. Well, clawz has done some crazy things, so I think he can get some kills, but I don't think it's likely to be closer than even the Mad Bull Evil game, which wasn't that close. Nice, Evil. This is just Evil getting his chores done for this week. Alright, gotta get myself to the playoffs. Couple of hours, Tuesday evening, no problems. It would have been pretty funny to have had Evil and Strength in the same group.
Yeah.
I would have loved to have seen that.
I think Nico, he probably thought about doing it.
Because he's just
saving a bit of his armor.
But if Evil and Strength don't play against each other now, like,
they'll play.
Assuming
Strength
wins his group games.
Well, Evil, if he gets. When he goes first in group, he should go straight to the quarterfinals. And I think Nico will probably, if Strength goes through, he'll probably put him through the first player of another group that goes against Evil after.
Oh my god.
Pretty funny.
Please, Nico. We won't tell anybody. A long time ago, the Strength and the Evil show match happened, and Strength won. But since then, Evil's become more and more of a tyrant, and while Strength has got some work to do in order to get to Evil shape.
Yeah, I mean, Strength is not even qualified yet.
Oh, clawz does get some damage out, but he's not going to have much health anymore, and Evil's actually got a surprising amount of health and armor remaining. One more rail clawz, yes! Come on! Got a timeout. Tactical timeout?
Could be. There are a lot of tactical timeouts going on these days, but since
how can you
online,
ever tell?
You can't, that's a thing.
Well, does it actually happen? I've never been in a team, and I haven't been in a team for a long time, where they go, so guys, we're going to pause so we can think about the game a little bit.
Oh, I've been.
Have you actually?
Yeah.
Was it in officials?
Yeah.
Oh man.
I mean, nobody can tell. You can just, I mean, if it's online, you can just say, oh, someone's at the door or anything. Prepare to fight. Or my mom's. He's pissing me off.
Sorry, Strike. For some reason, that VOD has.
He owes me a beer for that one. Yeah, why isn't that VOD up?
I don't know. Joseph, if you're watching, we need to find the Strength versus DM13 match. That was a classic for the books. Guys watching, youtube.com/ZoopQL. We've got over 1,100 VODs up there now. All of the last 15-16 months worth of Quake action. It's all fun and dandy, clawz being more okay, controlled.
So what happened after the timeout? Because Evil was on 44 points of health and clawz was really close to getting a kill. And now he's getting crushed. Or he's about to get crushed. One, two, three. And he's going to get crushed, okay.
This is like waiting for the traffic light to turn green. And now. Now. It's not happening.
In Portugal, we timed the traffic lights.
25 seconds?
Yeah. And they just go.
As long as you don't do traffic roulette, which is like apparently a Russian thing.
What is it?
Where motorcycle. Oh, hold on. Oh, he's going into the fight. It's like he's lagging hard.
Yeah.
That was just odd. I think Evil broke it away. It's like, that fight's not fair. You were just warping all over the zone.
What is a traffic Russian roulette?
I think it's where you, you're riding a motorbike and you just cross the road without looking at the traffic.
How's that a roulette?
I hope there's no one there. Like, I don't know. I saw some bad quality YouTube video of that. That's the case, so I don't know if that's true. Oh.
And what? Does it mean that the guy actually stops at the green light as well because he assumes it's a red one?
No, it's like driving off a junction and onto a main road without looking at the traffic behind you onto your left or right. Oh, nice combo there from clawz. One rail would kill him. He can't quite get the last shot and Evil's gonna go 5-0. Oh, man. He's been getting to the points where he can get the frags and he can continue control there. Evil just executes just that little better every time.
Oh.
Like that. Oh my god, that LG from Evil. Yeah, he's... So little health, but it doesn't matter. Because he's hitting what felt like, and that fight, it felt like he was hitting 70% LG. What? Evil, did you forget where the trigger was?
Yeah, it took him a while to shoot. I don't think he was expecting clawz to appear right in the crosshair.
He's like, whoa, he's actually there? Oh my god. He shouldn't be getting scared now, he's an experienced player. I really like how Evil just walks around the map as well. He's not with this whole strafe jumping thing. Like, why should I jump? If I ever jump and they shoot me, I'm so easy to target. He'll only jump when it's like, yes, I must be quick as possible. But when he hears the opponent, he's not going to do that. Oh, we got a little jump, but the grenade hits clawz. We got the rockets out by the teleporter exit. And with just over 2 minutes, Evil is looking better and better in this. OBR, she says, it feels like Evil is not showing all his moves against the weaker opponents. And you generally don't need to.
Yeah, why would we?
Like you're not forced into the situation where you could actually use them in the first place. And of course, if he's got special strats or something, then this won't happen. But clawz got himself another kill. So, is anything going to happen from this? We've got red armor right now. Clawz, it's time to put your stamp here on the Evil map. He's behind you. Oh, bye-bye. That's annoying. Clawz gets a kill, he gets control, and then Evil... I don't know how he didn't see Evil, to be honest.
Oh.
Nasty stuff. Nasty stuff here. Now, is Ricky and clawz going to play their best of three? Because I think that's a really important one.
It is?
Isn't it?
No.
Doesn't clawz need to win to qualify?
Alright.
Because he beat Genon. But he just has to get that victory over Ricky, and he's got it. Well, of course, we're going to have at least another map between these two. Evil and clawz. Unless Ricky decides to just raid, because he lost two games. And he's still got to go up against Evil, so it's going to be very difficult for Ricky, I think, to have the same determination. Right, he can still ruin clawz's tournament. And that
well,
might...
He wouldn't ruin clawz's tournament, actually.
No?
He wouldn't do anything, because that game is not going to mean anything at all.
I'm pretty sure it will. clawz needs to win. clawz does.
Genon. No, he doesn't. Even if he loses, he'll be tied up with Genon.
But then there's Madball and Evil, so... Oh yeah, he's got the win on Genon, you're right.
Well, and he's got the loss versus Madball. So it won't mean anything. At all.
I'm not convinced. I think if Ricky wins, then there's going to be a tie going on between clawz, Ricky, and Genon.
How can that? Because...
Because they'll all be 1-3.
Oh yeah, if Ricky wins, it'll mean a lot.
Yeah.
But for that, Ricky has to win.
Yeah. That's true. So Ricky can kind of give himself a shot. Alright, so it means something, but it's not exactly what I thought it did. We've got another map coming up here, though. Sinister! Between clawz and Evil. We generally see clawz playing better on... we generally see people playing better against Evil on Sinister than Cure. Nope, you want to turn back right away from that. Nice little star rocket. Clawz is going to have the first say when it comes to the damage.
And after that, Evil could charge in, but he knows that if he does, he'll get caught up in the stairs when clawz catches the red. So he decides to just fall back and use a rail.
There it is. 3 seconds left until the mega popped off it from clawz, and he's going to get first blood. He spotted the spawn as well. Oh, that's it. Almost another, actually. I thought that one was going to land, in fact.
Okay, so he's going to try to use protect the weapons now. Evil should come for the LG eventually. I think he already has 100 armor. Let's see, it's a matter of time. Does clawz have enough time to wait here? Though there's the Russian guy.
Yes, that's what he needed. Oh, that rail, if that hit, that would have been immense for him. But clawz, he's got space to get the red as well, so that trap, it paid him dividends.
Yeah, well, it's very good. Now he's 200-200. The Evil did get the LG, though, but he's fairly less stacked. Oh.
How is clawz going to deal with this? Because it's so difficult now. You've got control against Evil. Alright, step one complete. Now to close the distance. Oh. Evil. How's clawz going to do this?
This is tricky. This is very tricky. Where's Evil?
On Mega.
Yeah, just stole the Mega. And now all Evil needs is to get the yellows. There's one yellow, but the Mega was a knife. So clawz should go aggressive soon.
He's still got a load of the mega beforehand ticking away on him. He hasn't taken damage in ages.
He didn't go for a fight. He was really expecting Evil to make a mistake and be around here, but Evil, as usual, not really making a mistake. And Evil's just stacking up on armor. He doesn't need to fight for the mega. He's gonna keep stacking up. But that was very good damage as well. Nice. With the rail, he needs to go aggressive. But how's he gonna go aggressive if Evil already has the LG out? He needs to find a way. Trap Evil or catch him off guard. Now, this is a very, very tricky part.
Like, you're thinking about rocket jumps at that point, but then you see Evil with the LG out, and it's just like, well, no way.
You cannot rocket jump or drop down on Evil, even if you have a great stack advantage, because it's just not going to work.
It's not a reliable way. And I think clawz is doing the right thing. He's doing damage here and there. He doesn't look overly desperate.
Just go get the mega and back for the red. That was amazing. Just go for the red. He's committing too much to hitting a rail there. And now he's going to miss out on the red armor. So he needs to make sure he gets the yellow. There is one yellow.
Oh, what?
And the rail. That's a frag. That's a frag. Perfect move from clawz. Even though I don't think he should have gone for the all-in there, in the rail exchange. He made the perfect move right after that.
And Evil's just walking into his trap. Standstill's like, take it. Take the frag. I've made a mistake. So 3-0 with 6 minutes to go. clawz. He's gone into some Super Saiyan mode at the moment. Nice little jump. Oh, Evil! That could have been so much more perfect. He's rocket jumped this time around and he gets another kill. Thank you, please.
Another kill.
I was going to say rail, but that's just fine.
Now back to that. And there he is. Still 200-200. And there's Evil. So clawz should go to the bottom yellow and there he is. He's going for it. clawz is playing out of his mind right now.
That jump from top yellow to the mid staircase where you don't make any sound is totally OP. Well, this is a point where he's got to be very careful. The Mega's going to be up next. I think he's really got to focus his attention to that item. Evil's above him, so if he can win this item, he can get out.
Don't go. Yeah, just don't go for it. That's fine. He got something. So clawz needs to think about the yellows again. He needs to make sure he denies the armor and the health from Evil. And Evil already stole the top yellow, so he needs to focus his attention now at the bottom yellow and getting position for the red. So position himself above the teleporter or in the teleporter itself, see where Evil is. And he's just heard Evil in the red. Doesn't land the rail. Don't hang around for more. Okay, now he's starting to take a lot of damage. And Evil's gonna get momentum really soon.
Where the hell's Evil gone though? Oh, he's down by Mega. clawz, back off. There's a lower yellow up. Take this.
Oh, this is awful for clawz. He's dead. He's dead.
He's missing all of his shots now, and Evil just takes full advantage. He's back on the board, and he's not looking good enough to just rampage around the map and get spawn frag after spawn frag, but now he is.
clawz doesn't even get up yellow. Gonna be awful.
Survival is of the utmost importance on his side. Well, no double backing for me. Evil, he's actually giving respect to clawz at the moment. He would just chase through teleporters and, you know, not give a damn.
He's only giving respect, he's not giving him any item whatsoever. clawz trying to hang around for this, but he just didn't get it. 200-200 Evil. This is what nightmares are made of.
Yeah. I would be terrified to play this. And clawz, he just can't hold on to it. Evil is building up these frags so damn fast. Took 5 minutes for clawz to go 5-0. It's taken a minute for Evil to get 3 kills.
He's moving around the map really fast. What clawz needs to do is not stand still and try to look for the sun. He needs to move in the same way that Evil's moving. He needs to keep changing his position. There is a good rocket jump to get top yellow. Now he needs to start circling the L, but wait till he has an opportunity to do so, not right now. Right now he needs to make sure he has the weapons. Oh, get the hell out of there.
Can he get a yellow on this rotation? I'm looking really desperate at times to find out.
People just saw him. Boss, rocket jumps again to get up yellow. 70 armor. That's alright for now. But he needs to get... Okay, just heard Evil. He needs to get the hell out of there again. And I think he's just gonna try to get on its top yellow area. Because that's a really safe spot to be in. Oh, he gets cut off guard a little bit.
Saved by the bounce pad, but he's gone into the mega room and this item's not up for ages. He's just got to defend... Like, his life depends on it, because it
his best move
does.
Right now would be to go for the teleporter, and oh my god, if he does that, he might just win the game now. If he gets the Mega or the Red.
1 second
left. He
has
the perfect setup to actually get both.
Don't.
Evil's rockets. No, that was way too committed to that fight. I can't believe he's still landing the rails.
Yeah, it's just crazy at the moment. Evil's going for top yellow. clawz goes for the same one. The LG coming up, but Evil, he's not hitting a rail. clawz, can he survive? He cannot. That is now 4-5. 130 seconds left in this.
This game looks exactly like Evil vs. Cypher.
It does. But Cypher looks a little bit more scared than usual.
Yeah. Mega's up and clawz, he was actually hanging around there, why? Now Evil knows exactly where clawz is and how much stack he has in the weapon. And look how fast Evil moves around the map.
All clips are absolutely perfect. storming around here.
He hit that shot.
I don't even know if he was. He actually was there. I didn't even see clawz.
Don't go for the red, clawz. Don't go for the red. 90 seconds to go.
Yeah, lead's a lead right now, so protect it.
That's a rocket jump. And he's dead. He's dead.
This is gonna be a kill here for Evil chasing around the corner, and clawz cannot do enough damage.
That rocket jump and the rocket that Evil placed was just insanely perfect. First of all, it's a rocket jump to place where it's really, really hard to...
Oh god. Is he gonna... Wait, one more rail!
Wait.
Clawz! Evil's
Evil,
to back away.
Yeah, you can see Evil's really stressed about this game.
Yeah, I think so. 45 seconds left. I mean, there's still a possibility for an overtime, but Evil's building up his health, building up his armor, and he doesn't want an overtime. All right, so we've got red here, clawz, but how the hell are you gonna fare up in this fight? Evil's out. Oh, the rocket!
Mutual frag, I can't believe
no
it.
No way.
Who's gonna get the better spawn? Well, Evil gets the LG, and clawz gets everything else.
Oh god. There's top yellow for Evil. Clawz, you've got to get lower yellow, I think. He's not going there.
Get it. He's in the red, and this is not the place to be. He just got the rail, clawz. Do not throw this game away. I think Evil's just gonna rush the mega. Where's clawz? Can clawz get the mega? He got it.
He got it. Oh, I got these rails. We got overtime, though, between Evil and clawz here on the second map of this group stage game. Run the hell away. Oh god, even that rocket was so damn close. Nice, that was a... Oh, beautiful!
How's he just won red as well, oh my god, clawz!
How did he do this?
He just won the mega as well, clawz is an absolute beast right now. He's in cypher mode, that's mega, that's gonna be bottom yellow. And he could think about getting a frag on Evil right now. He needs to think about how is he gonna approach him. He wants to wait till he gets his red.
You know,
let's
I think he should wait. He should wait like 30 seconds or so. Make sure he's got control up until then. So if he can get a kill, and if he's weak, he can still win. Oh, he goes into the LG a bit. This choke point's dangerous. Dropping is just way too sketchy. He's gonna go now though, as Evil's crossed it, but
oh
this is
god.
Too much. Oh, he gets
it!
I can't believe it. But there's still a minute to go, man. There's still a whole minute.
Doesn't matter, he just got the mega, and Evil, he dropped to the bottom yellow, so that's red for clawz. He also has a top yellow to pick up. He's going for it. He's going for top yellow. And after this, look at clawz' stack. Evil's on 75 armor. Clawz is alright in the map right now. You can tell he's really, really nervous and really, really scared. But now, a normal LG fight, he should win. I think.
Yeah, as long as he's not that nervous, you know.
Yeah.
Is he gonna give away red? That's what I'm kind of worried about. Evil's
It's fine. He's gonna get mega at least.
Oh, sick rail from Evil.
There's mega for Evil. Evil's just gonna go up top and clawz backs away.
Little mini jumps. What's Evil gonna do? I'm gonna switch over to him. He's chasing him at the moment.
Clawz!
Ah! Don't die, clawz! Five seconds. This has gotta be it, surely. How the hell's Evil gonna find him? 1 second, there's no rail.
Clawz
did it!
Just won a map versus Evil.
Well
played, clawz.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it, Evil.
And see Garrus shouting in chat, stand on top of the mega hell teleporter. Yeah, maybe not.
Oh my god, clawz, I can't believe that. What a game there by the young Belarusian.
Vote now.
Cypher's gonna be proud. Cypher's gonna be really proud. And you know what? I don't care what happens now that we're going over to Furious Heights. We just saw a little nugget of history right there in the making. Clawz getting his first map win against Evil. And there is no messing around. We're going straight into the next one. Clawz versus Evil on the tiebreaker. But if clawz wins this, can he go first?
No.
Oh no, because Madball. He'd be tied. It would be a three-way tie between him, Madball, and Evil.
I think
What? Clawz, that shouldn't have happened. Evil's getting pissed. Oh my god, how did he get that kill? He was stood on the red. Oh, clawz, you just got... That was your kill. That was yours as well, and Evil took it away from you. I think... Did your Quake get too excited or something?
Yeah. I'm trying to reconnect.
How old is clawz actually? We've been saying 15, but he could be younger.
No, he's 15.
I think you're right. Yeah, 15.
Oh, the rails from clawz! Two rails back to back, and that's a frag. And Evil, yeah, you can tell that he's trying to inflict his respect on clawz, but clawz never played Evil before.
Is that true?
Yes, I've just checked the stats and they've never played with each other. So clawz is still trying to figure out what exactly does he have to fear. And if he just took a map from him, so apparently he doesn't have that much to fear.
If Evil is actually pissed, then he could start making those mistakes earlier on in his career in Quake
Live. Why do you say he's pissed?
Yeah, like, too much plus 4 we might see from Evil now. And that's always good news for whoever he's against.
83% rail for clawz. Oh, I missed that.
Pushing in for the kill. Evil, though, nice positioning from him, and he lands the rail. Clawz in
Evil.
Trouble.
Evil is perfect in these kind of fights. You don't want to go into this corridor fight and those kind of bridge fights with him, because he's not gonna mess up. At the
fight. Oh my god. That was tasty. And look at that, Evil. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to see the accuracies a little bit. Holy hell. Clawz, I think you've got to somehow chill out right now. I honestly don't know how Clawz managed to hold his nerve on Sinister. I have no freaking clue how he held his nerve on Sinister.
He held it like a true champion in the making.
Yeah. Alright, it was majestic. It was really, really good.
Oh, look at that. Evil just messed up the timing of the red.
He's getting flustered by Clawz.
Clawz just shot the mega. And clawz after that rail, he could go aggressive right now. He knows that the red's gonna be up right now, and that could be a frag for the young Belarusian. Can he land the shots?
Not soon enough.
Yeah. He didn't have an LG, unfortunately for him, so that the rockets needed to have been much, much better.
Mm-hmm. Evil's like, is my sensitivity right? Can I feel everything right? I wasn't supposed to lose that last game.
Exactly with that English accent.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just translating.
Oh.
He's doing nice now, though. Evil managed to hit the spot. Rockets. Oh, that one was a little bit off, but the rail flicks from Evil. Very smooth, very precise. Very profitable. This is going to be very difficult for clawz to recover from. I don't know how he's going to do it. Or if he even can do it. Melba, did you miss the last map, man? You're going to hate yourself. Oh, clawz. You know what, clawz? I think you had enough for one day. I'm worried now, because if clawz has to go against Ricky, I don't think... He's gonna be in a good state of mind.
Oh, I think he'll be in a great state of mind. He just needs a couple of minutes to calm himself.
Fair. Ouchie. I hope the result from clawz isn't gonna be like, you know, just one of those random freak results that a player gets, and then he gets nothing else for ages and ages and ages. I want this to be the beginning of something. Oh, of course. Well, this could be the beginning of something. Telefrags. Oh, what?
Oh.
All right.
Okay.
Clawz will take that.
And that's another one incoming. Just go all in, fast. He needs to be fast. Like, if Evil was there, he'd have gotten the frag already. And he wouldn't have given clawz enough time to shoot two rails. It's taking way too long to close the distance. Evil has a rail, all you have to do is just close the distance really, really fast. and he's just not being able to do it. People missed it?
Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Clawz managed to get away with it in the end, but what's Evil doing? He's
Evil
beckoning him.
Pretty much. And that's another frag. 6 frags to go. 4 minutes of game. It's
Are you serious,
possible.
Evil? Are you actually serious right now?
This is kind of the old Evil that we saw more than a year ago. Where you start to go very aggressive, get the leads, and then start to give frags away. Kind of like Demon throws his games because of overconfidence.
Oh, wow.
My god, the
that
reflex
was
shot.
Awesome.
And another one. He's just going for those prediction rates. Suddenly 5 frags, 4 minutes to go. And he knows where Evil is. This is likely. I mean, not likely, it's possible. That's another one.
It's gotta be.
And Evil is gotta be really, really stressed right now. Oh, but Klaus, that's
get
goodbye.
Over to red.
No, don't get over to red now. After losing that much, he just couldn't get over to red. Now he's just gonna lose so much health. He needs to get over to the Mega. Oh my fucking god. How does that. Yeah. Wow.
What is he doing to our minds? Our Evil is forced to fly across. No more rails left. I feel that's Klaus's secret weapon, and he can't get onto red right now.
3 minutes, 3 frags. Yeah, he needs to prevent Evil from getting the weapons now, because Evil just got the rocket launcher and the LP. And look at Evil. He wants to close the game right now. Klaus needs to be on his toes. He needs to be perfect with his accuracy, and he just wasn't.
Yeah, flying through the air, it's going to be hard to hit just there. So we got 2.5 minutes left, and I think Evil, he's going to get back into try-hard mode. Serious face activated. Evil, you cannot be taking any of this BS any longer. I just don't understand how Klaus is managing to keep this close. It's... why are you sitting on red though? There's nothing there now, Klaus.
Oh, what a missed time.
Big shame.
He thought that it might spawn soon. He tried to do a very surprising attack, but... nothing else there.
I don't think I've ever seen Evil miss that rail.
Evil's missing a lot of red. He's really stressed about his game, because he's just not expecting Klaus to play it as well.
He's stressed because his elo's going down.
Yeah. I mean, he was first in the world again when today started. I don't know if... I'm gonna update his elo.
That's a juicy 30 elo in the pocket for Klaus. Oh, what? The rocket hits! Health bubbles? Not up. Klaus, find that health.
Okay, can this still happen?
That's my answer for you. Like, somebody's brain is gonna have to melt for Klaus to pull this off. That's such a nice jump. I honestly don't know why more people don't.
I hate that jump.
People do that, you know?
Where's Evil? Evil's scared. He's not showing up at the items anymore.
Oh. Yeah, Clauses. Couple of movement problems. Failed him. If he made that jump over to Mega as well, he would be doing fine. Finds Evil. He's had that Mega stack as well. Klaus, rail.
Oh!
What?
Oh my god, land the shots!
Is Evil really gonna regress? GG! Evil's gonna take it.
Evil was below 2.6k elo.
Oh, he was below 2.6k, I think, last week?
Yeah,
but he obviously managed to get back over.
Yeah, when today started, he was at 2.6.
Okay.
20 or something. And right now, he's top of the world. And actually, the second place in the world is Fraze, who has been farming the Australian elo pretty damn well.
Australian elo. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, God. GG, though. Really. That was an unexpected match of the week. Of the month. I'm not going to say year, because we've had some pretty crazy things this year as well.
Yeah.
Oh, dear God. Wow. Scrim, he's not out at all. He's he's got 2 games left, but he's got to win at least one of them if he wants to get through to the next stage.
Look at Evil's elo. He's 2.6k in duel, 1.2k in CTF, 1.2k in free-for-all, 1.1k in TDM and 1,000 in Clan Arena.
Wow, what the hell.